an ambulance is speeding through the town. And maybe you have heard the hiss and roaring of an African lion prowling round, or the wild piercing cry of the tiger at night as he stalks his prey, or the railroad locomotive whistle as it sped through the night on its way. But the sounds of the jungle are a whisper you've heard, not I assure you, till I've told of the blood-curdling cry of the keeper in the North Arctic's cruel, frigid cold. For its crying is so awe-inspiring, it freezes the blood, so I'm told, as the keybird is flying round the Arctic, crying, keep, 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 right, but it's cold. Well, they call it the keybird of the Arctic. It's large, it's hideous, and it's bold. In the night as it's flying round the Arctic, crying, keep, 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 right, but it's cold. Resting in their igloo, tossed fretfully around in their sleep, and the huskies are sleeping in a snowbank, start a burrowing way down deep. For the strange things happen in the Arctic, and many weird tales they have told, but their voices they drop to a whisper at the cry, kiki right, but it's cold. Well, they call it the keybird of the Arctic. It's large, it's hideous, and it's bold. In the night as it's flying round the Arctic, crying, kiki right, but it's cold. Crying, kiki right, but it's cold.